Cabernet. Cabernet? Oh, that visual novel game. Okay. Plant seeds by working over empty farming plots. Use QE to change the selected seed. Okay. Walk near ten stick plants to water them. Your water gun is invisible at the top left. Walk near a water well. Visit the merch end. How to water the crop? But we only have 6 thing. Beefy? How to purchase? Okay. Oh, I can actually mine them. Okay. Oh, you can fish? Oh. Bomb. Weed whacker. Bat? What is this for? Yum. crab fruit. Oui. Don't always just purchase each one by one. Even though I don't know why. What's the purpose of that idea? Will you help me? Or no? What's the point here? Oh wow! Okay. Ooh, nice. Do you have to water it one more time? Or no? I guess not. Fast. 1k. Each for all. Oh! Radish. Such a really huge one. Oh my god. Yo. My god. Such a big one. Capybara. Oh, I got an elephant. Nice. So to upgrade, I have to use that. Mm-hmm. creeper pose too. Projectile speed damage. Oh, a shop. The shop is open. Oh, ah, no. No. I cannot sell anything, right? Oh, man. We don't have enough money, and I didn't see it. I cannot really purchase another elephant, which is supposed to be going to be helpful because I need someone to continue helping me water the plant. The bomb is not full. Okay. It's a spider. Wow. We done? Almost done. Okay, let's see. Wow. Whee! Another one! It's okay, it is okay. And look at this, smooth at 60 FPS, which is good. Plant seeds. Oh, nice! I basically didn't see anything anymore. So many enemies. I need more elephant. How many lands I have right now to plant the seed? To plant the seeds, I need more elephant. But this is actually good. Look at this, smoothly at 60 FPS, which is rare in this type of game. Because usually in this type of game, the more you play, the more enemies come in to the monitor, to the screen. It will make the game lag a lot, but it's not in this game, which is pretty interesting. In my opinion, as a player who also play other Vampire Survival type of game. Oh my god, my health, I didn't take care of my health. It's red. Like almost died. Should I find some fish now? There are no apple. No more apple. Okay. Oh, I actually forgot. Sorry. My god. Let's find some food. So I can actually eat something and recharge my health. Oh god, look at the enemy! Look at this! So many enemies, I barely can see my own character, but it's still at 60 FPS, which is good. Oh, I forgot. Shit. Must be this ship that's opening. Oh. Yes. No food. I'm hungry. Let me make something for this one. I'm also going to hopefully going to pee again. Barely can see anything. Oh, we have this much seed. I'm not going to put it anywhere. I have right now. My god. Mine for the all-in-one gun. And also this is this one though. What am I going to find? An ankle now. Wombo? Why? Because there are no more things to do. I said I just became Wombo. Samurai one. Oh. Winner. Oh! I completed the game. Samurai one. The LDU is currently like rotating around. Rotating. Orbiting. Orbiting around. So many pee. I pee a lot. That's the correct thing I'm supposed to say. That's all. Yep. Let me exit. But I'm not going to continue now because this is still a demo, not a full version. So that's enough.